Hey, hey, Abby Ashley here, virtual assistant coach and head honcho over at The Virtual Savvy. I'm gonna be talking to you today all about Toggl for time tracking. It's my favorite time tracking tool, so I'm gonna take you behind the scenes today. Now on this YouTube channel, I am constantly posting tips and tricks for virtual assistants and freelancers. So if that's you, or if you've ever thought about making money at home as a virtual assistant, make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Just click the subscribe button and make sure you also click that little bell. That's gonna make sure that you get notified every single time I post a new video. Have you ever been in this scenario? Maybe somebody has asked you, hey, how much would it cost for you to blank? They're asking you for a projected amount for a project, but you have no idea what price to tell them. Sometimes I will personally track my time, even if nobody is asking me to, just so I have a good idea of how long projects take me. Here's the thing, when you know the pace at which you work, it's so much easier to know how to price projects. You don't want to quote somebody $100 on a project if it's gonna take you 30 hours to do. That's just not gonna work out to your benefit. So time tracking is really, really beneficial, and Toggl is one of my favorite tools to use to time track. In this video, I'm gonna share with you three reasons why I love Toggl for time tracking. Reason number one, it's free. Okay, so there are some other time tracking tools out there. There are some tools that are project management tools and time tracking tools that I love, like FreshBooks and Dubsado. However, whenever you are first getting started as a virtual assistant, I know the pain, you need free tools. You need tools that aren't going to cost you any money because you're trying to start this business on a budget, right? That's why I'm a huge fan of Toggl. It's completely free. You can track your time. You can categorize your time. You can print PDFs of your time reports that you can give to your clients. And that is all included in the free version. Reason number two, reporting. Again, Toggl makes it so easy to do this. You can categorize your time and then you can run reports that show where your time is being spent. Take a look at these reports. They're super user friendly. People can instantly read the data and see where your time is being spent. They're color coded. They're awesome for sending to your clients to give off a great impression of, hey, here's where my time is being spent. You know that it's valuable what you're investing in me. I wanna hear from you. Have you used Toggl reports before? If so, let me know in the comments below how you've used their reporting features for yourself or for your clients. And reason number three why I love Toggl is that it is super user friendly. Literally, you can sign up for a free account within 1 minute and start tracking your time. In fact, let me take you behind the scenes and show you how Toggl really works. When you are ready to start tracking your time, you'll simply hit this play button. This will automatically start tracking. Then when you're ready to stop, you can hit stop. You can label right here exactly what project you're working on. You can go and edit this later if you need to. In addition, if you forgot to log your time for a certain project, or maybe you actually started earlier than you started tracking, you can edit the date and the time to truly reflect the work you were doing. Now, over here, you've outlined exactly what task you were working on. However, you may want to categorize that task. That's what this is for. You can simply set what they call tags, but I like to think of them as categories. So maybe you do Instagram management and customer service emails for a client. You can go and you can tag that time with a specific category. You can tag that maybe you were spending time in meetings, and the category of the meeting would be meeting. However, around the description, you can say that you were meeting about the Instagram content strategy. So again, it's really easy to go through and to categorize your different topics. I really love going over to the dashboard. That's where you can see a quick view of the time that you've already spent tracking your projects. You can see what your most tracked projects were, get a view of the week, the year, today, the month, and then of course the reporting feature, which we already talked about. You can go and you can filter by the client, you can filter by the project, by those tags or categories that we talked about, and these are really easy to download as a PDF or CSV. So what do you think? Is Toggl going to be a good time tracking option for you and your business? Have you ever done a time study? Are you thinking about doing one now that you've seen this video? Go ahead and comment below and let me know what your biggest takeaway was and what action step you're going to take now that you know all about Toggl. You know how to track your time for clients, but maybe you're still wondering, Abby, how do I actually get clients for my virtual assistant business? Lucky for you, I have created a free 60-minute training all about becoming a booked out virtual assistant. I really focus in on marketing your business. So if that's something you're interested in, go to thevirtualsavvy.com/BBO to check out that free training. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you in my next video.